Right, so yes, today is our last day in London, so we're gonna do our best to get round as much as possible and enjoy and cherish every moment. We're going down to see Crystal Palace's ground, then we're going to Wimbledon, Chelsea, going round all the town centre. We're going central, Leicester Square again. And then we're just gonna chill out and, explore around there until we have to go for the train. But for now, it's been a pleasure staying in this beautiful hotel in London. It's been a pleasure being here in the beautiful capital city. I'll see you again soon. Take care and bye bye for now. But, wish the people all the best and enjoy life and, stay safe. So here we are officially out for one last look around this beautiful city of London. It has been a pleasure. It's been a great, great pleasure being here with the boys Chris and Jezza. Just there buying our tube tickets for travel, then going to visit some more places, then that's the end for now, but we'll be back, definitely. We are officially in Piccadilly. Yeah, Piccadilly. Any words?
Excuse me, sir.
Anyways, it's been a brilliant trip, hasn't it? Nice. Dealio, dealio. Organised by this man himself. Deserves the credit.
Stop the slaughter in the water!
Stop the slaughter in the water!
We are officially at Olympic Park, the home ground of West Ham United.
The new well, it's like a really nice ground.
It is, it looks like a,
something to be proud of.
Yep, definitely.
Looks like state of the art.
Definitely.
It's brilliant. It's good ground. Facility.
Brilliant facility. I can't do too much because my memory is running low, but yeah, brilliant ground. A pleasure to visit. Doing so well in the Premier League as well. Up the Hammers, West Ham United. A natural thing for him. We are officially in Westfield Shopping Centre in London. Completely rocking, buzzing as always. Hello. So here we are officially at Elephant Castle, where we are here to play bowling. I'm here with the boys, Jazza, Chris. The bowling is just inside there, where we are entering. So, may the best man win. Right, so here we are, officially at Chelsea Football Club. The best football club in London. Yep, London's blue.
London's red.
London's
blue. The best team in London. Chelsea.
Fixture, next game, Liverpool. Who we're going to smash. Yes, London is blue, London is blue, it's Chelsea Football Club, London is blue. Here we go, we're in the beautiful football ground, Chelsea Football Club. Look at that. We are just approaching the club shop where all them nice lovely shirts are, blue and yellow. Here's the players on the wall, all the legends, Chelsea legend, Patrick Cech, best goalkeeper in the league. Yep, and here in the south stand.
Yeah, I'm going to walk around all this thing.
and the main entrance
of reception. A bit of TV on, a bit of Chelsea TV. Watching us win leagues and trophies and cups.
Keep the pace.
Where we are officially at Fulham's Football Club Stadium. Here's the turnstiles. Right, so here we are officially at Fulham Football Club, Craven Cottage. Doing well in the Championship so far. The next fixture is Birmingham City. Hope you do well against them. I wish you the best. Here's the statue. And here's the entrances and the turnstiles. And it's a great facility. And, you know, all the best to the football club. Up the Fulham. Alright, so we've officially made it back to the coach. Any words on the trip?
Well, it's been a good trip.
Yep.
Anyways, Chris.
Chris, any words?
Trip,
yep, it's been brilliant, it's been a pleasure. God bless London. Lovely city, beautiful, plenty to do. Bye for now.
Dry your eyes, mate.